I was shocked when I caught Elizabeth trying to steal from the travel chest of the visiting chieftain, but my daughter tried to steal from my best friend ever, Matt. Oh my god, Silvertrain. What the hell were you thinking? Welcome back to Crusader Kings 3. My name is Kroni and we are playing as Chief Mielus of Finland. We are currently at war against Pohjanmaa. We are aiding our ally Karelia in his war. And yeah, let's get started. So here we are. We are attacking at the moment this Vespian band of Kevrola enemy army. We are on our way there. They are running away, of course. But let's chase them because we already have the war score here. A sway opportunity. In my attempts to align King Nalka to my interest, I have found an opportunity. I think I could argue that our goals are in fact the same, as I dictate my next letter. It is giving me game progress 10 out of 10. I emphasize those shared interests. 70% chance that we gain 75 prestige and King Nalka gains 15 opinion of us. That is pretty nice. But if he sees through my efforts, we will get minus 75 prestige. And we got the better one. He likes us now more. Actually, he likes us 100%. Pretty nice, pretty nice. But yes, let's keep going on this war. I am being raided. Well, I cannot help it right now. We have more pressing matters here in Pohjanmaa. Like chase this scared man of Pohjanmaa while they are trying to run away from us. But we are going to catch them. We are going to catch them. Trust me, trust me. And we are gonna beat them so we get this war over pretty fast. So yeah. That is how we are doing here. Let's put it there. Let's check. Oh yeah, we catch them. Right now, right here. Well, I think they would be, it would be a loss for them anyway, because this is very big stack. But let's wipe them out. Like that. Now we can return to our own lands. I think that war is pretty much over. Karelia can finish things up. And I can lower my armies and get some money. More money. We have currently not very interesting issues. We only have this one. Chiefess Talvikki of Satakunta. She wants to be in our council, but she is pretty bad with everything, so I'm not taking. She is a powerful vassal, but I'm not afraid of her right now. Also, we should check out those who is visiting our... We have two quests right now in our court. One is Karle, humble man. He would make a good vassal. He is 110, 235 and personal combat of 9. I am not going to invite him, I'm not interested. His person would be an experienced fighter and he would be a good champion for us. 15 prowess. 10 diplomacy, 5, 1, 3, 6. So let's recruit him to our court at least. It's only 3 coins. Good, now we have one more extra person if our champions die, so we can reinforce them. Jardelainen actually tipped me off that I should have some backup champions in storage when my current champions die so I can reinforce them faster. So thank you for that. I try to keep my eyes open for anyone with good personal combat skill and I recruit them when I see them. If I have money for that. Now I have pretty nice amount of gold in my coffer, so it's fine. I think we are on our own land, yes, let's disband our army. Following the death sentence of a lowly thief, I asked my daughter Emmy what she thought. She claimed she had learned a lesson about not reaching for more than one can handle. Overreaching can be terribly dangerous. Emmy keeps the trait temperate. She must be taught the proper execution of the law. I gain 35 stress, and she will gain trust. Trust is plus 2 in stewardship, minus 3 in intrigue, and plus 1 in learning. When temperate is... Ah, damn it, Temperate is +2 in stewardship and health boost. So this would be a pretty nice boost for her learning and opinion. But I don't think it's worth that. Also I could say it's time to show her how little Ukko cares. I gain again 35 stress and she will gain the cynical trait. Intrigue +2 and learning +2. I shall let her keep the temperate. Yes, overreaching can be terribly dangerous. I don't want any more stress right now. What else there is? Our court is fine, our council is okay. What am I doing with my councilman? Let's check it out. You are increasing development in Porvo. And you could be increasing control if I have somewhere low control. Olavilina is fine. Fine, fine. Only my vassal places are currently low control. Yes, well, I'm not bothered about that. Sifte Matti of Käkisalmi finished the increased control in county task. Very good job, my friend Matti. How old are you now? You are already 49 years old. I hope you have 20 years to serve me. You are my best marshal ever and you are fucking awesome in combat. 34 prowess, oh my god. You are damn good marshal, my friend. And a good champion. Can I befriend him? I would like that. Yes, let's start a scheme to befriend Matti. I want us to be friends.
Greetings, my liege. I have been hosting your chancellor Budak for several weeks, and he has helped me truly see the splendor of the realm under your rule. I'm nothing less than honored to serve as your vassal. Thine chieftess, Talvikki of Satakunta.
Okay, okay, what next? We have pretty much situation with everything. Yeah, we can give Elina Hämäläinen a guardian. Let's check it out. Who is good? Who is good? Liz has pretty much marshal. Do I have any good diplomas? I have Budak. How about intrigue? 9 is my Noadi. Learning 12 my Noadi. My Noadi shall have her as ward. Also it will increase. Yeah, Maria gained up to 15 of you will gain up to 15 opinion of Elina Hämäläinen. Okay. Nice, nice. So what is going on in here? Oh, you have a bigger enemy. Well, you have still more soldiers than him, so you are fine. High Chief and Everki of Judia joined the Karelian Conquest. Okay, now you are getting even more allies, so it's fine. You are going to win this pretty fast. My war contribution is pretty big. But can we go raid here? No, it's 0. 0. 3 coins there, how about here? 15. We could go raid Karelia, my friend. Maybe not. 3 here, so no raiding for us. So we shall just wait and let the time pass. I am not sure. I think I have to go myself as well to attack Pohjanmaa. I cannot do it right now, I think, because I'm basically already in war with him. So I have to wait until this war ends. And then if I don't get truce, I can silence him again and I can take something from... Something like Mustasaari or Pietarsaari from down here. What is this? I should be able to help along my attempt to befriend Chieftain Matti by presenting him with a gift. People are so easily manipulated with shiny baubles. I lose 50 golds and my befriend scheme gains execute gift, giving me skin power +10. I could pay less coin and I would get cheap coin and it's +5. So this was 10 and 5. I think this is much more... It is a lot cheaper and it's only half the skin power of the other one. Neighboring ruler won a war. Your neighbor King Björn... Oh, come on, one at a time please. Won against Duke Perilon of Province in the Swedish conquest of the county of Province. An enemy ally joins Jarl's Suvarlio. Oh, it was pause. Joins the war. Well, Karelia has a lot of allies, I can see. I was shocked when I caught Elizabeth trying to steal from the travel chest of the visiting chieftain Matti. My daughter tried to steal from my best friend ever, Matti. Oh my god, Silvain. What the hell were you thinking? She confessed that she had thought she could get away with it, but now knows it was wrong. Honesty will serve you best in the long run, child. Elizabeth keeps the threat honest. No, we have to cover up our wrongdoing. I gain stress and she will gain deceitful. Minus 2 diplomacy plus 4 intrigue. We are all guided by rules greater than ourselves, child. I gain 35 stress and she will gain humble. What was honest? It is diplomacy and intrigue penalty, or we could give her more intrigue and make her a future spymaster. Let's do that. I don't like the stress, but I want my daughter to become very good with intrigue. Do you have a guardian? Yes, you have. Your guardian is shown where exactly? That is me, that is his boyfriend. Future husband. Elizabeth here, relationship guardian. Oh, I am guardian of my Elizabeth. I have 9 intrigue. Do I have anyone better? Click myself, click Elizabeth, remove guardian, put my spymaster as teacher. At least she has a bit better intrigue than me. Okay. After learning that Chieftain Matti would be attending the dance in the castle town of Ulvila, I decided that I would be perfect occasion to pass my ensure. I get some time face to face with him. The ball was exquisite and Chieftain Matti put on a fine show. Afterward, I told him how impressed I was and we got to talking. What a good day. It will end my scheme and he will become my friend, also gaining plus 20 opinion of me. Oh yeah, my wife is my best friend. Oh, how good relationship we have. And what is going here? 90-100% the war will be over now. We won war led by Chieftain Ture of Karelia against High Chieftain Kaleva of Pohjanmaa. He gained the title, fame and prestige. So now Karelia is growing. Now, are we in truce with them? I don't think so. So if I conquer a county... Yes... Your potential ally... Duchy I cannot do yet, I need my fame more. I cannot supplicate him because I have already done one supplication war in my lifetime. So I think this is my best choice. Yes, declare a war. Raise my armies. Now let's go to get these sieges on the way. He is also fighting someone else at the same time. I think his army has been beaten. So this should be pretty easy fight for us. We are coming with 1609 soldiers. Jarl Magnus has joined the fight. I am fine with that. I can always ask Karelia to help me. Another ally joins. It's fine, it's fine. I think he has been fighting so many wars that his allies are also spread thin. Kaleva has lost the war against High Chieftain Kyle. Okay, so now he lost even more land. Fine for us. We should ask the Karelia help because he's getting quite a few allies. Maybe they can siege or something or do something stupid like the AI is usually doing. He will join my fight. That is nice. Let's see here. Let's put a bit speed because we are not getting any enemies here. He is coming from there. We can get this siege going on. There is one enemy, 1,000 soldiers. I'm not afraid of him. I think he is going to my capital. No, he's going. Yeah, he's coming my capital. Let's go attack them. You could siege that Pietarsaari, my friend. We attack here at the Hämeenlinna, I think. Yes, we are going to fight there. Oh no, they are getting away. Now we are going to fight in 3 days. We are rolling pretty high and pretty easy victory. Not much problem there. We also captured Chieftain Valta of Pohjanmaa. Nice, they are running away. And even more people coming. So I think we have to defend our land. Let's go there first. They are in the Porvo, let's go there, let's beat these armies. They have 2,000 soldiers there. Can you reinforce me, my friend? Thank you. We are rolling better. Budak, our counselor, died. We beat them pretty easily. Let's check out a new chancellor for us. Holy shit, well you are... well you are 5, but we have also 10 here. Yes, I shall put Valto as my chancellor. You are doing domestic affairs, you could go to foreign affairs for now. Let's check it out, let's go take the war score now. This point, they are running back to their lands for now. You are chasing him, pretty nice, you are doing something useful there. Good, 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 good. Once the ally is doing something useful. My concubine Maria is pregnant. Let me for some time, however, when she finally confessed her responded harshly. The reaction seems to have made Emmy wary of any kind of attraction whatsoever. One should not dabble in matters of lust at all. Emmy keeps the trait chaste. Learning plus 2 and fertility minus 25%. Emmy should not let anyone treat her like that. I gain stress and I go actually over my limit, and she will gain vengeful. Vengeful is minus 2 diplomacy plus 2 intrigue plus 2 personal combat and dread. Emmy should not give up that easily. I gain again stress and I go above my limit and she will become stubborn. Well, she shall be chased for now, because I don't want to go over my stress limit in middle of the war. So let's attack the Pietarsaari now and let's get the fucking war score. Farqual, so we get the ticking war score. We are plus 11 right now, so not that much. Because defender controls war target minus 13. Longer the enemy controls it, the more penalty we get. So when we gain this, that penalty goes away and we actually gain every month 1% war score. Nyland is under siege, so we have to go defend there after we are done with this one. Yes, now let's attack. It's actually plus 37% now and we go defend Porvo. Will you join me, my ally? I am pretty sure I can beat them, but it would be nice to have a backup. With the paper cradled in her arms, Maria wipes tears from her cheeks and addressed me without taking her eyes off our son.
Husband dearest, let us name him Mielus, after you.
A lovely idea. Mielus it is. So let's go defend Porvo. They are running away, of course. They are chickens. So many things happening. I have a Marshal Berg Ava for me. Damn it. I unpause it. To the Serene High Chieftain Mielus of Finland, I call you to honor our alliance and join me in the Estonian conquest of the High Chiefdom of Latin-Gallians. Fine. Let's aid him as well. Let's attack that one. Let's beat him. Good, good, good. He's running away. There is one army up there. Let's see what they are doing there. And we should actually attack Oulu. Yeah, let's take Oulu, it's the capital. Let's go reinforce my... Well, I don't think they need help, so let's attack Oulu. Let's attack Oulu for now, he beat the army, so I didn't have to reinforce him. And after the Oulu, I think we have a pretty nice war score. Do we have anything here I can see? Ransom this guy, let's do it, we get a little cold. I don't think it matters for the war score because it was not the actual enemy, it was his ally who I captured. You are going to defend Porvo, nice, well, you were going to defend Porvo, but you turned around. Well, you drive them away, so it's good anyways. And we are going to gain Oulu pretty soon. Then we have the capital of enemy in our control. Yes, that is almost 100. And we took his son as a captive. Now we should just wait and we get... Well, we go, can go Kainu next to us. Well, it's now 100. So let's check one thing first. We have 10% score from prisoners, so let's enforce demands. I was going to ransom the sun, but then we have to wait another 10% to end this war, so it's pretty much the same. We just end here. And we have gained Pietarsaari for our name. He is not happy about that, but what can one do? One must grow to make a Finland whole again. Oh, damn it. Well, let's check this out and then we end. Of all the Favoneri I have ever seen, in Valto's inane efforts to improve my relations with my neighbors, my good-for-nothing chancellor has officially acknowledged High Chieftain Dura's claim to the chiefdom of Käkisalmi. You are supposed to make me friends, not enemies. So now, High Chieftain Dura of Karelia has claimed the chiefdom of Käkisalmi. Well, not very good, so he has the claim here. It is actually Mattis County. There is fuckers raiding at my lands, what the hell. Let's end the episode. Damn, they were fast with the raiding. Well, we have to beat them now. Let's beat and end the episode here. Now that's good. He lost his damn loot he got from my satakunta. But yes, thanks for watching. Remember to like and subscribe if you like my content. Thank you for watching and Kronises, bye.